Jackson. If you don't hear from me, it's because I'm doing schoolwork and having fun.
Big bank, tight, low buy, buy. Big bank, tight, low buy. Type of money you gon' need to buy. The type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money she gon' let you put it in the fire. Big bank, tight, low buy, buy. Big bank, tight, low.
What's good, rap legends? It's Brianna, and I'm back here with another college video. So today is my first day of spring quarter, my first day of college online. Thank you, coronavirus. Thank you. But I am nonetheless overhyped about this. We're gonna go ahead and get right into it.
So disclaimer, I had no breakfast. I'm just now taking my mental health and vitamin D pill. At the moment, I would say I'm one of the luckier students because I didn't have a Zoom appointment this morning. I literally woke up like 10 minutes before 10 o'clock, and my idea was to actually wake up at 9 because my assignments are open and to like look at it and whatever at 8 a.m. I don't know. It's online, but I feel like I should still be on a schedule, if that really makes sense. Oh, would you look at that? I don't think I ever turned it off last night. It's still open. That's amazing. So I'm gonna go ahead and log into my school website and see what Canvas has for me. So we're using the Canvas platform to just like do our assignments and whatnot. I only got into Canvas and I'm over here looking at what needs to be done pretty much for the week. I have here one assignment that is due Wednesday by 9 p.m. I'm not sure what it is. I literally haven't opened any of these yet. I'm just kind of looking at what I need to do and what I don't need to do. And my computer looks like it's trying to freeze up. Don't do me today, please. No, sir. And for Friday, it looks like I have 3 assignments due. So they're all due by 9 p.m. A student survey, a writing diagnostic, and a writing process reflection. So I'm guessing that's just like read and reflect, but in writing form. So for this quarter, I only signed up to take English 101 and I think like a seminar, but pretty much it's a 2-in-1 class. And the only reason why I'm able to start school, which is also why I'm so freaking thankful, is because I did amazing all throughout high school that I was able to have a bypass and take this English 101 class for free. So tuition free, it's not costing me not a thing. And on the upside, win-win, is that it's going towards my degree that I'm going for, which is freaking amazing. If you know, you know. And honestly, I've always wanted to just move forward with my career. English is my favorite subject, so this isn't even gonna be school for me. This is fun. This is gonna be fun. Listen, if you don't hear from me, it's because I'm doing schoolwork and having fun. Ooh, but I also noticed that I have a message in my inbox. Emails get me like so jittery and so like, wow, this is real. Like I'm actually doing this. Anywho, so basically, I got an email from my professor and he was saying that basically every week he's gonna send out the work that needs to be completed. Today's Monday, he sent out all of the work that needs to be completed by the end of the week. And he also mentioned that we won't be doing Zoom interactions until we get closer to the time, which is probably gonna be in about a month or so, to doing like actual essays and stuff. So I'm a little scared, but a little excited. I get a little tingly feeling inside. That was kind of weird. X that out. It's just like, it's still so unreal to me, but it's like, it's real, like it's here. Like this is real. I can't make this up. I don't even know. Like, I've come to the conclusion overall that I have 3 assignments due by Friday, so by April 10th, and I have 1 assignment due Wednesday, so by April 8th, and I have a very positive assumption that I am going to finish all of these assignments if not today, by tomorrow, just because that's the way I am. English is what I love to do. I'm literally writing my own novel right now. I'm actually going to tell you guys a little bit about that. English is really just my subject, and I don't know, I just feel like, oh, this is going to be so much fun. Like, I have had this much fun since, like, I literally feel like it's my first day of freshman year, which it kind of is, because I'm in community college, it's my first year. Would be better if I was actually able to go on the campus, but, you know, can't always have my way. Thanks, coronavirus. So before I close out, I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of detail on my novel that I'm working on. So I don't have an official name for it yet, but it is a memoir, and it is a mental health memoir. This is like 12 pages right here. Then I have like another 2 chapters right here. So I've really been working hard on this, and I actually started writing this book about a year ago, which is like huge for me. I'm just really feeling like I'm closing down on this soon. I'll give it about a month at the most until I'm ready to send off my final rough draft to my editor. So this is really exciting, and I've always wanted to put out my own book, and mental health is something I'm super passionate about. I would recommend and ask that you guys go over to my Instagram at natural.breezy18. Check out my content. Not only do I make YouTube videos and, you know, do natural hair, that's almost obvious to a lot of you guys, but a lot of people don't know that I'm super passionate about mental health and depression and anxiety, just all these different things that intertwine and connect with mental health, and it's always something that I've been passionate about. I love helping people. I'm going to school for psychology in the counseling department, so this is serious. This is something that is oh so very important to me, so make sure to go to my Instagram, check it out. Like I said, I've said it so many times in the past, but good things are coming out. It's for you guys' benefit in the long run, because all I want to do is help people. I want to make an impact, whether it's helping people with their hair, whether it's helping people with their mental health state, whether it's letting people know that their confidence can be brought up through whatever they're going through. This is something that's oh so serious to me and something I've been passionate about my whole life. This book is literally going to be my legendary say so and go to and materialistic thing that I will cherish forever and ever and ever, no matter if it's my first book or my last. I'm gonna get it out because I want to tell my story and let people know that they can tell theirs as well. Thank you guys so much for watching this YouTube video. I really appreciate it. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up. Let me know in the comments. If you guys are in school, are you doing online? Has your school just completely shut down and told you that you're going to have to restart next year? What is going on? Coronavirus is really just doing crazy things to us, but I want you guys to keep believing, keep knowing that everything is going to be okay and we will survive this as we have before. Thank you so much for watching this YouTube video, and I will catch you in my next. Okay, bye guys.